often do you have leftover milk? Good news is that you can always freeze your expiring milk, then defrost it in the fridge whenever you need. Stop the distillation once you get half liquid, half ice. You can add fruits and honey to the ice to make some bingsu. What we really want is a creamy freeze distilled milk. Since we have removed so much boring water, the remaining sugars, proteins, and fats in the milk is going to make our latte taste so sweet, creamy, and interesting.